Greetings, my V family all over the world. This is your chief. Welcome to week 31. After so many comments on social media about my lion beard, I decided to trim it, cut my hair. I look 10 years younger, but I'm a young lion. I still look like a lion, but 10 years younger. All right, guys. And this is week 31. Welcome to an important week, because this is the first week of your rank advancement month. And I told you on Instagram Live that you need to reboot your TAT. Look at the TAT of your downlines. Get everyone charged up again of their targets this month. And don't wait for the last week of the month to achieve those targets, okay, for your rank advancement. And then I announced the most unbelievable partnership of Qnet with Banago in the UAE. And I went to banago.shop. I saw the products. People are starting to buy sunglasses, iPhones, okay, Lego toys for the kids, skincare, electronic gadgets, okay. This is all for your RSP points, okay. So Banago is exclusively partnering with Qnet, providing hundreds of RSP products to help you qualify for whatever required. But more importantly, Banago is offering amazing products that you need anyway, guys. So wake up, smell the coffee. It's Banago time, okay? It's been a great week 30, closing of the rank advancement month. Spent a lot of time listening to Dato Sri Vijay. Realize the importance of staying in your mentor zone to truly unleash your limitless potential. So if you are watching me right now, my Wednesday message, and you're not staying in anyone's zone, that means you are all alone trying to achieve your true potential by yourself. Change the way you do things. Get attached to somebody you respect, you look up to, whether it's an upline, a mentor, and stay in that person's zone, all right, consistently. And that will be enough. Being in that zone alone will unleash your limitless potential. I promise you that. All right, guys. And this week on my Wednesday message, I don't know why, I've been doing a lot of thinking, a lot of introspection. And I want you to listen very carefully to me. And I'm not speaking to all of you, all right? I'm speaking to you. So if you are sitting down listening, this is one of the Wednesday messages where I'm speaking to you. So put on your headphones, find a quiet place. And if you're watching this with a group of your downlines, then ask everyone to shut up and listen and focus on what I'm saying. You know, I have realized that a lot of us, when we start this journey in Qnet, we start looking for answers. We start looking for solutions, shortcuts, all right, strategies that we apply in our day-to-day network building, whether it's presentation, whether it's how to build your tree header, or which market you want to open, and you seek for advice, and you keep looking. But you see, the normal tendency of people is to look outside, all right? You just hunt, looking for that perfect answer at the right time that is going to give you that click. But I realized in 23 years, all right, following Dato Sri, following Japa, the great ones, we spend too much time looking outside. We don't spend enough time looking inside. And I remember, and I told you this before, at VCon Dubai, when Dato Sri Vijay launched for the first time the Sphere of Silence and published his book for the first time, he gave it to the V partners on stage, and he wrote for me, Patman, all the answers you seek lie within you. All right? And I remember those words whenever I look at the SOS book, I look at the opening page where he wrote with his pen, and I realize that a lot of us have been programmed to seek answers outside of ourselves. We seek answers from supposedly experts who could help us and all of this stuff. And there's nothing wrong with that. But if you constantly look for answers outside, and you totally ignore, all right, the answers that lie within you, then you're making a big mistake. So I want you to listen to me very carefully, and I want to take you on a journey. So listen to my voice, look into my eyes, all right? You see, you started your journey of life very much like everyone else. You grew up either in a city, in a small town. You had a great family. Some of you had a tough childhood, all right? Some of you come from separated families. Some of you lost your parents like me. I lost my papa when I was very young. And then you go through life, all right? And even though it was hard, you still live life to the fullest. You enjoyed it. You created bonds with your brothers, with your sisters, with your cousins, with your childhood friends, and you had your first heartbreak, maybe at 12 like me, or maybe later on in your life, all right? You learned so much, so many new things. You learned about yourself, you learned about others, you learned about the concept of trust, love, all right? But along that journey, you also built who you are before you came into Qnet. And that person of who you were before Qnet is not that bad. That person has great potential. That person, you know, witnessed great miracles in their life, learned from great teachers like their parents or their school teachers. You have so much from within that has prepared you for this moment of signing up in Qnet. So as much as you seek for new answers, new solutions, new experiences, when the day you sign up with your goal of reaching max out, please don't forget who you are. Don't forget where you came from. Don't forget the great lessons that you learned the hard way, all right, or from your loved ones, or the advices your mother gave you, which made no sense when you were 16 years old, but makes so much sense today on your journey in network marketing. You wanted to become somebody. You had dreams, unbelievable dreams. You believed in the impossible. You saw the invisible. That you see, you are one of the greatest miracles of God. Because you, there is no other you. You are unique. No matter how much you analyze this to death, there is no two human beings that are identical from every aspect. Twins, identical twins, are two different complete personalities and people. And you are unique. And from the day you were born, you, me, Dato Sri, Japa, anyone you look up to, there was no difference between us. What happened was, throughout that journey of life, we were built differently. We experienced differently. We realized things too slow, too fast sometimes. But ultimately, you are a miracle. You are God's miracle. You are someone who can do anything you set your mind to. And you saw it in school, in college, how you cramped the last few hours and still passed that exam where even your own mom or dad thought you wouldn't pass just because you didn't want to let your parents down. You stood up for your friends in the football field when there was a fight, or the cricket field, all right? You were loyal to that original group of friends, your original gang, who you may have lost contact with. And if you're lucky enough, they followed you into Qnet. You learned the true definition of love. And you learned the pain of losing love, but never losing hope. And you will find it again. You realize that the world is far bigger and greater than you could ever imagine. And then one day you became an adult and you became a husband or wife or mother or father. And the sense of responsibility, accountability, duty clicked in you. And you wanted to provide. And then one day, through this amazing master plan, right, Qnet came to you. You were chosen for this. For 1 minute, don't think that it was your choice to be part of Qnet. Because look at the miracle of you seeing the presentation. That means out of 8 billion people, your upline picked up the phone and called you, two individuals out of 8 billion. And you connected. And they did the presentation. right? And for some reason, you already decided to say yes or no, it doesn't matter. But there was a sixth sense within you that said that this is something I have to do. This sounds unbelievable, but it called you. It was your calling. Nobody signs up by accident. That if Dattosri Vijay told me 23 years ago, Padman, that a single blade of grass cannot move without his will, how on earth did you sit down there at that moment, on that day, on that hour, to see the Qnet presentation at that point of your life? Think about it. And some of you were prospected by complete strangers. You were not even on their list. And some of you said no and went home and had sleepless nights thinking, what if I miss this opportunity? And you came back the next day and you said yes. And there were people who said yes and then said no. You see, I'm a firm believer in this simple mantra Dattosri Vijay taught me, and I keep repeating it to myself every single day based on what I experience and the people who come into my life, that a single blade of grass cannot move without his will. It simply means that I'm meant to be here. I'm meant to be on this Wednesday message. I'm meant to say this message, which I didn't think about, and I suddenly felt like talking about the minute I press record. Do you understand how powerful our connection is? That I may never see you, you may never see me, but we have connected just by you clicking on that VTube app and watching this video and listening to my voice. It could mean nothing for the next 10 minutes. And you walk away and say, okay, the guy spoke, okay, screw it, I'm moving along. Or it could mean everything, and a click happens and my voice reaches you beyond your ears but to your heart. Remember this. You are unbelievable. You are destined to be part of Dattosri Vijay's family on this journey. How long, how big of a check, I don't know and I don't care. But you're on this journey right now. And I want you to know that you are ready for this journey, or not, you wouldn't have been chosen for this journey. Every answer you seek is within you. I know you have excuses, but those excuses are created in your mind, and you know the truth that those excuses don't make sense. Because if I make you an offer you can't refuse, you will ignore all the excuses and keep doing Qnet. You know this. You know that some people will say no and some people will say yes, and you don't have to act surprised because you predicted it. And you know in your heart that this journey to financial freedom will never be easy. It has never been throughout the history of mankind, but you are on this journey. And this journey, this master plan of yours, there is financial freedom in your cards. You just have to keep going. And you know it's going to be challenging. And you know that some governments will say, this is wrong, this is illegal. And you know that our enemies will use any method to slow us down. But they have never succeeded, because we are here after 23 years. So stop looking for excuses. Stop hiding behind these excuses. You were born for this. This is your moment. Remember your dreams. Remember your compelling reason. And I pray to God that there is a fire still burning inside of you from that 16-year-old kid who believed that he or she could conquer the world. Right? That kid on that bicycle or that two-wheeler in a small village in some country where hopelessness was written all around you, but you found a door and you walked to that door, you opened it, you had that bravery of a warrior. And you believed in yourself, you believed in the impossible, you saw the invisible, and you ran through that door, and you lived life. And I believe that your whole journey of life before the day you signed up was preparation for the day you signed up. That this is not a matter of chance, but I believe this is your destiny. And my greatest fear as your chief, as your upline, representing the great ones, Japadas, Bismarck, and Dattosri Vijay, is that you're going to waste this opportunity. That you're going to waste this God-given chance for you to become somebody, to become greater than you have ever been, to realize the dreams that the world thinks is impossible, but as long as you believe it is possible, it will happen, I promise you. And no matter how great the challenge, if you look back to your preparation before Qnet, you have faced far greater challenge. Far greater challenges. And you know this. Look back at your life. Don't erase it. Learn from it. You had tougher times than a newspaper article, than a Google search, or a bloody rejection of a person who is not ready for this moment. You see, Dato Sri Vijay says, all right, there's a timeline in life. And everyone has a time when they're ready for greatness. And I believe this is your time for greatness, like me. I was a complete loser, guys, when I was 22 years old. No hope, hopelessness was written here. I didn't believe in myself one ounce. But when I sat down with Dato Sri Vijay from the early days, he saw something in me that I did not see. But I believed him more than I believed myself. And today I cannot believe where I am. I pinch myself every day to know the financial freedom, the lives we have changed. The vision of rhythm of Dato Sri that I am responsible for taking to the world. And I was thinking today, there are millions of Padmans out there. Do you understand? And this is your moment of greatness. Whether you have zero check for the past 6 months, whether you've been struggling to get one sign up, whether you built a huge network and some crisis made it collapse, doesn't matter. You are the chosen one. This is your moment in your journey of life. Don't waste it. Give 110%. Give it every day. Erase the word excuses because you create them as a form of fear to hide behind it, to justify your lack of success. No, face your lack of success like a warrior. And just agree that this is not permanent. Success will come. Right? And I'm telling you guys, this is your moment of greatness. Qnet is not a network marketing company. Right? It's a company of greatness. It's a platform where people realize their true potential. The V is where we unlock the greatness within you and whoever you are. Brand new watching this Wednesday message. Been with us for 10 years, 15 years, 20 years. We partner, AVP, VC. I don't care. This is it. This is your moment to shine. Don't waste it. You have been prepared for years for that moment when you said yes to the presentation. You did not say yes to Qnet. You did not say yes to financial freedom. You did not say yes to buy a product. You said yes to start your journey to greatness. You said yes to start your journey to unlock your limitless potential. You said yes to start your journey of reaching that point where you become who you are meant to be. Don't waste this chance. This is your moment of greatness. I love you guys.